Okay. We are at Myrflodammen. Or 1 kilometer away from it. For today's little trek. It's a little shorter than yesterday. So we are 3 kilometers from Tandådalen. And we have 3 kilometers to Kläppenskjulet. Which is kind of short. So maybe we extend this today. I'm not really sure. Sun is going up in the east because it's, well, 10 to 5. Don't know where that is. It's a little too far away. This is an owl. Actually, yes. They look frosty. Maybe the path gets clearer. I don't mind. The view is stunning. And we are supposed to walk by the side of this water. Be crazy if I walk. There could be one up here. Close to water, near forest. Yeah. Natural border. And that little tree? Are you sure? Are you sure? No. Don't. No. There's nothing there, Aamu. Because this time I can actually see it. Has there been something in the tree? You're way. Yeah, for Aamu, this is a hunting trip. She cannot really fathom that we are not hunting. I actually have a hard time seeing anything. That was wet. Yep, that was wet. Entering the nature reserve. One side, it runs into the Baltic Sea, and the other side to the Atlantic Ocean. That's cool. There's a table in there. That's not often you see. Kläppenskjulet. 710 meters above sea level. Drinking. And we had a lovely, lovely breakfast. And Aamu was bored out of her mind. And this I like. What is chafing? Oh, that one. One pulls this out. It's a nice dream here. Problem is, Aamu, that will possibly more photo ops. So come here, up here. up here. Actually, it's very hard to capture what I'm seeing right now. You're cooling yourself? Yeah. Enjoying yourself? Are you enjoying yourself? Yeah. Ah, that's good, Aamu. You should be drinking. Oh, that's nice. Actually, this was the place I was originally thinking of. Okay, welcome to Ant River Dam. It looks kind of lived in. A big place. And cars. Ah.